Who's our next dog?
Oh, here's a little baby. This is Carol.
Oh, Carol.
Yes. And Carol's bringing Shadow.
Shadow.
The Shadow knows.
Shadow.
What you on the other side?
Shadow's a little shy.
Hi, Carol.
Hi, Shadow.
How are you?
Good. Hey. Now, this is Shadow.
This is Shadow. He is a 5 month, or 5 year old.
Gotta turn around.
47 pound.
There you go.
Wonderful little dog.
He's
packed with love and humor. And he came in as a stray, and the person who found him kept him overnight before we brought him into the shelter. He had two kids, two dogs, and he said Shadow got along beautifully with all of them.
Okay, so we know that he gets along.
He's very sociable.
Yeah. And he's five?
And he's 5 years old.
I know.
He's part, they say he's part chow and part lab. And I just see more lab in him. Anything. I don't see anything.
Oh, he's sat down.
No, you sit down the other way.
He's very well. He's very well house trained. Oh, you're a good boy. Yes, good for him. And I've been working with him out there, making him wait till the count of three to get his treat.
Mm-hmm.
So I just jumped the gun on him right there. But he's very good. He sits and he watches.
And
pays attention.
And he's and you can see that because he's
good boy. Sit. One, two, three.
That's a good boy. He is really cute.
He is really cute.
Beautiful.
Tell Shadow
he's got a shiny coat too.
Yeah.
Beautiful coat.
A lot of he has a lot of lab in him, but he's just small and small.
Right.
So 47 pounds. He's under 50 pounds. He's a real good size.
Good boy.
Good boy. Yes.
We also want to mention
love treats.
I see that.
Food motivation, nothing wrong with it. Thank you.
Our treats are from Donna Gordon, who works here at the county building.
That's
and she
wonderful.
Brings us treats every month, so you guys can
Thank you. Oh, they won't go to waste where we're going, no?
Yes.
Thank you.
There's Shadow.
Shadow loves them.
Good. Okay. Kara, you want to stay here with Shadow?
Yeah.
Come on, we'll keep Shadow here.
Loving on him today.
Yeah. Well, we want to thank you all for coming.
Thank you, Jackie. Thank you for having us.
And you did great.
You
did great.
You made it easy.
You
made it easy.
And Carol, thank you for bringing Shadow out.
My pleasure. I love these dogs.
I know, they're great.
Yeah.
And for those of you who are interested in adopting a pet, think about going to the Humane Society of the Treasure Coast first. They have more wonderful animals over at the shelter, just as wonderful as the ones you've seen today, and just as wonderful as Shadow. This is Jackie Williams for MCTV.